Did you know that out of 100 couples in the United States, 12 to 13 have trouble conceiving? Infertility has become a common problem and is rapidly increasing. Roughly one-third of infertility cases are caused by males. When it comes to conceiving a baby, a woman's fertility is only part of the equation. Men play a role in baby making as well. After all, it takes two to get the job done. Male infertility is treatable and can be improved. In today's video, we'll talk about ways in which you can boost your fertility, from staying away from heat, quitting drinking, using natural sunscreen, increasing your fruit intake, to managing your stress levels, and many more. Watch till the end to find out all of them. Number 1. Stay away from heat. Saunas, steam rooms, and hot tubs can raise your body temperature temporarily. This can lower the number and quality of your sperm, so stay away from the heat and no electric blankets. Another hot spot that may have an effect on your fertility is your laptop computer. Research has shown that when you place a laptop directly on your lap, it can increase the temperature of your scrotum and decrease sperm production. So instead of putting your laptop on your lap, put it on a desk or use a tray in between. The verdict is still out on whether or not tight underwear really increase the body temperature down there enough to affect sperm, but you may want to invest in some boxers, just in case. Number 2. Maintain a healthy weight. If you're planning on starting a family, maintaining a healthy weight is very important to improve sperm quality. High body fat can affect hormone levels, which may make it more difficult for you to conceive. Overweight men are also more likely to have a lower sperm count. You should make regular exercise an important part of your general wellness. This can help you maintain a healthy weight. It can also help you reduce stress levels and feel better overall. But try to avoid too much strenuous exercise and talk to a nutrition expert before taking workout supplements, because both can negatively affect your fertility. You may also want to limit or avoid cycling when you and your partner are starting a family. This activity can lead to lower sperm counts and less sperm movement. Finding this list interesting? Well, keep watching, because there's a lot more good stuff coming up. But before moving on, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos like this, and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any updates. Number 3. Reduce your exposure to chemicals. 50 years ago, the average man had double the amount of sperm the average man has today. Many researchers believe it's increased exposures to certain chemicals. Heavy metals, radiation, and so forth are contributing to higher levels of male infertility. Some of the worst culprits are thought to be xenoestrogens, which mimic the effect of estrogen and can be found in pesticides, plastics, and industrial pollutants. Some ways you can reduce your exposure to chemicals include avoiding plastic water bottles and using plastic containers to store your food, reducing your exposure to dioxin by using unbleached toilet paper and napkins. You should also try not to use synthetic deodorants, lotions, or anything else on your skin. Number 4. Get enough sleep. Recently conducted studies have found that many men who reported a lack in sleep or sleep disturbances suffered from low testosterone levels, obesity, sleep apnea, and low sperm count, more so than men who reported that they had healthy amounts of sleep and were an average weight. A review of a study focusing on the lack of sleep and male infertility reported that testosterone production is affected by the quality of sleep a man gets each night. Number 5. Quit smoking. One of the many damaging effects of smoking is a decline in sperm production. Scientific evidence confirms that increased smoking leads to abnormal sperm, a lower sperm count, and less motile sperm production. This also includes smoking shisha and substance abuse like marijuana and other illegal drugs. You may want to deny and defend this habit by arguing that your fathers and forefathers smoked and still bore many children. But the fact remains that no two individuals react the same to a toxin, and moreover, previous generations weren't exposed to as many toxins as you are today. There is also sufficient evidence to indicate that heavy smoking results in erectile dysfunction in men. Number 6. Choose your fluids carefully. Lemon has been reported to speed up the liver's removal of estrogen. It's a hormone that many men don't know they have, as it's typically associated with female fertility. In men, if the levels of estrogen are excessive, it causes problems with fertility. To provide an added fertility boost, incorporate a lemon drink into your morning routine. Try half a lemon squeezed into hot water as soon as you wake up. Similarly, ginseng tea has also been reported to enhance sperm motility. Sperm needs to be able to travel past the cervix and into the uterus in order to fertilize an egg, so motile sperm are crucial to male fertility. Number 7. Increase your fruits intake. Fruits and vegetables are a great source of vitamin C, carotenoids, and other phytochemicals which can help boost fertility. In addition, the antioxidants found in fruits and vegetables are thought to improve sperm quality. Foods that are rich in antioxidants include tomatoes, blueberries, and pomegranates, and can provide an added boost when you're trying for a baby. Pomegranates in particular can help lift your libido and also keep sperm healthy. Number 8. Give up drinking. It's not only females that should be mindful of alcohol and cigarette consumption when they're trying to conceive. Men should also drink in moderation or give it up completely. The advice on how much alcohol to drink when trying to conceive is debatable. Habitual alcohol consumption can damage the quality, structure, and movement of sperm by preventing the liver from properly metabolizing vitamin A, which is required for sperm development. In addition, scientific studies have reported that alcohol can cause problems for your testes. There's no need for men who are wanting to start a family to be completely teetotal, but it would be advisable to cut down and avoid binging or habitual drinking. Number 9. Manage your stress levels. The influence of stress is an extremely difficult factor to measure when it comes to fertility, but stress has been shown to adversely affect sperm count by lowering levels of a hormone called gonadotropin-releasing hormone, or GnRH. This hormone is needed for sperm production. Struggling to conceive can be really challenging for couples and can have an impact on the frequency of intercourse, which in turn reduces the likelihood of conception. How you deal with this stress together may matter for your fertility, and open communication with your partner is vital for maintaining a healthy relationship. Number 10. Exercise regularly. Not only is hitting the gym a few times a week great for overall health, it can also improve your sperm count. According to a study, men who participated in moderate to vigorous activity at least 15 hours a week had 73% higher sperm concentration than men who moved less than 5 hours a week. Plus, couch potatoes who watched more than 20 hours of TV per week had a 44% lower sperm concentration than men who didn't watch anything at all. While any exercise that breaks a sweat is great, adding resistance training is even better. Lifting weights can increase your testosterone levels and, big bonus here, aid in higher sperm concentration. Number 11. Eat more nuts. As it turns out, consuming healthy nuts leads to, well, healthy nuts. Researchers studied more than 100 men to investigate the effect of eating walnuts. 3 months later, the men's semen quality was analyzed and showed that those who consumed 2.5 ounces each day had significantly increased levels of omega-3 fatty acids. That translates into better sperm vitality, mobility, and fewer chromosomal abnormalities. Eating any type of nut could reduce oxidative stress in your body and, in turn, potentially improve sperm production. Number 12. Lower your sunscreen usage. Since your skin is ultra-absorbent, it matters what you put on it. A study showed that high exposure to 2 UV filter chemicals often found in sunscreen actually diminished reproductive ability in men, but not women, by 30%. Keep in mind, don't shun sunscreen altogether. Instead, opt for natural formulas that rely on minerals like zinc and titanium instead of lab-made oxybenzone. Number 13. Cut down on junk food. Inflammation in the body from eating processed, packaged, and fast foods can affect your fertility. When you're not eating a whole food, your body can't recognize it, so it uses stored nutrients to process it. This takes away nutrients that you could be using to make sperm, so load up on plenty of fruits and vegetables. Organic and in-season produce is ideal, whole foods that have low glycemic index values, and cut down on the sugar and salt. Number 14. Reduce use of plastic. A study showed that men who were exposed to phthalates, a group of chemicals found in plastic containers and hair products, took 20% longer to get their partners pregnant. So try to use glass over plastic, and check the Environmental Working Group's website for safe products. Number 15. Take amino acids. Amino acids are the building blocks of protein, which are important to making healthy sperm. L-arginine and I-carnitine are two that have been used to reverse male infertility. They're available in many food sources and in capsule form, but make sure to ask an integrative physician, naturopathic, or herbalist for the right dosage before taking it. Have you ever been faced with fertility issues? How did you correct it? Let us know in the comments section below. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie! Wait! What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy!